Day 68. Look at Alto Paso. Would you believe me if I told you these are the same streets that were buzzing with tourists last night? Anyways, I had a cappuccino and a croissant on my way out of town. Went looking for a church in search of a stamp and walked into a congregation of nuns from all over the world. The skies opened up and turned absolutely awesome. A day of progressions, this time in the town of Porcari, and I was having an espresso. Came across more cyclists in one day than in France while the tour was taking place. The new hat doesn't cover much of the sun, but it sure does look good. Made it to a Donativo Ostello in Alto Paso, and we got ourselves a much-deserved stamp. Thanks to Maggie's donation, I got a top bunk bed at the busiest Ostello of the trip thus far. Laundry and a beer with a side of pasta. The walled-off streets of Alto Paso were empty, but there was a time when pilgrims came from every corner of Europe through these doors. It was a full meal under a full moon at a mom and pop's restaurant with a family that runs it. And that was my day in a minute, and it only took a minute of your day. See you tomorrow.